Doke. What is going on, people? It's time for another California video blog. As you realize, I'm speaking English this time, and I have decided that I'm gonna switch the language from Finnish to English, because so many people from the States and all over the world who don't speak Finnish are asking for me to do subtitles or something, and I figured that it would be so much easier if I just did it in English, and at least most of the you Finnish people would understand what I'm saying, and then so many more people all over the world would understand. Well, today I just came to the Kit Carson disc golf course, and I'll be doing a regular practice, like field work. We're not gonna be playing at all on the course, but we're gonna be just actually practicing shots, different shots and putting and stuff like that. Let's see how that goes. So I will be putting with my regular putters that I've been using for about 6 months now. And I have a brand new set, different color, but the same exact run and same putter, PA3. I'm gonna be trying out these two. Battery died, and we're at the same place as last time, a couple days later, doing the same practice. I'm gonna continue from where I left last time when my battery died, so I threw a little practice ace from about 270 feet or so with my old trusty 350G M3, but I mean, practice ace and not even on an official hole, so it doesn't count. So that's kind of a basic practice that I get to do almost every day. I first do a little warm up, depending on how warm it is actually outside. I usually run a little bit, do a little bit of like push-ups, sit-ups, stuff like that to get my body warm. And I also like to like turn around my arms to get my shoulders and everything warm and stuff like that. And then I just start off usually putting, throwing soft shots with like putters. In my weekly routines, I also go 3 times a week to the gym. There's 24-hour fitness within like a mile from here, so I go there 3 times a week. I have one jog, like 30-minute jog a week. I also run every time before I go to the gym for about 10 minutes, and also when I go to throw, I usually run before to warm my body up. But everybody who has been following my video blogs for the past few videos knows that I went to play Maricopa Medows Open in Arizona, and that tournament went really well.
Thank you. the best player in Europe, up here to claim his prize, Maricopa Medows 2017 champion, Seppo Paju.
First of all, I want to thank all of these awesome people. Arizona really has a great disco community, and we're all lucky to be part of it. Also, thank you, Dave, and everybody who were part of running the event. It was really great. I was hoping that the weather was going to be a little bit better yesterday, but at least today we got the sunshine, and it was really awesome. I also want to thank all the competitors. Really good battle. We were battling all day today, and I had no idea who was winning. Until the end, I knew I was up by a couple strokes, but anyways, and thanks to all the spectators, there was quite a few of you, and also thanks Latitudes for supporting the event, and thank you Prodigy for supporting me, and thank you Vanessa for always supporting me. Thank you.
Now we're heading to the beach, La Jolla Shores, and we're going to play some freestyle. As in the last video blog, I did a giveaway of this really beautiful Kalabunga die by Roy Takala from Finland. He made this really cool die, and the first person to guess the weight right is right here. So please message me, or if you don't, I'll message you, but you will get this beautiful disc. I just want to say thank you all who are watching this video right now. It means a lot to me. It's really nice that there are people watching these when I actually put quite a lot of effort into these. There's almost on all of the video blogs that I have made so far, there has been over 2,000 views, which is a really good number for me, so thank you all. And the channel has gotten a lot of subscribers, which is a good thing, so thank you. Thumbs up. But yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video blog. Peace.